Hello and welcome, my dear students of class 9th. In this video, we are going to study a fresh new chapter, which is Artificial Intelligence Project Cycle. This is Unit 2 of our main book. This video will be the part 1 for this unit. Subsequently, you will get more videos on the same chapter. First of all, we'll imagine something. So, imagine the world's largest diamond is in danger as Mr. X has threatened to steal it. No one is able to track Mr. X, and so the situation is crucial and critical. We have been appointed as Chief Security Officer. Our job is to enhance the security of the diamond and to make the area impossible for Mr. X to break into and steal the diamond. So this is the story which I have narrated over here. Now, once we will be making any project to catch Mr. X, so we will have some aim, we will set some goal. So our aim is to design a surveillance system that will identify and alarm when Mr. X enters the area where the diamond is kept. While finishing the aim of this system, we scope the problem which we wish to solve with the help of our project. So, the scoping the problem is the very first step of the AI project cycle. So, our step one is scoping. Now, find who all enters the premises, for which we will require the people who will maintain the premises, the officials and VIPs. So these people will be entering daily. Now, challenge is to ensure no unauthorized person enters the premises. So the steps which we will follow will be get photographs of all the unauthorized people. Second step, to get photographs of all the authorized people. And now the third step, get photographs of the premises in which the diamond is kept. Fourth step, get photographs of all the visitors. As we start collecting the photographs, we actually acquire data in a visual form. Now you people have to emphasize on the word acquire data. This data now becomes the base of our security system, because for every artificially intelligent machine requires the data. Now, note that the data needs to be accurate and reliable as it ensures the efficiency of our system. So, data acquisition is our second step of the AI project cycle. Now, create a table and put the name of the people whose photograph we have. Put all the photographs in a graph and try to interpret a pattern out of it. Make a database to store the image. Remember all the faces we see in the images. At this stage, we try to interpret some useful information out of the data which we have acquired. For this, we explore the data and try to put it uniformly for a better understanding. So, data exploration is the third step of AI project cycle. Now, develop a system which detects the face of a person entering the vault. Match it with the existing image data. To do this, we put all our data into AI-enabled model. We'll train it in such a way that it alerts the official if an unknown person tries to enter. To implement the system, we need three things: face detection, face capture, and face matching. To implement this idea, we now look at the different AI-enabled algorithms which work on the computer vision, since you are working on the visual data. We go through several models and select the ones which matches our requirements. After choosing the model, we implement it. This is known as modeling, which is the fourth step of AI project cycle. Your surveillance system is now complete. Now, testing is required so that we can ensure the model is working fine. Now, test it by sending a mix of known and unknown faces to the vault. We noticed that the result was 70% correct. After evaluating this model, we work on the other shortlisted AI algorithms and we implement them. We test the algorithm to ensure that they are effective in solving the given problem. As we move towards developing our model in the real world, we test it in as many ways as possible. So, the stage of testing the models is known as evaluation, which is the fifth step of AI project cycle. In this stage, we evaluate each and every model tried and choose the model which gives the best result, the efficient and reliable result for the given problem. That's all in this video. I'll come up with the new video very soon.